Okay, so they're covertly drugging me, you know, to the point where I had to buy a motherfucking gas mask for when it gets really, really bad. Most of the time I'll go outside or, you know, I'll do what's practical. And if it gets so bad and I have to finish up a video or something, I'll put on the motherfucking gas mask, you know? Yeah, it's quite fucking out of the ordinary. To the point that my parents moved down fucking stairs. You know, if you see a lot of my recent videos and I have songs, you know, and, you know, the old songs and new songs where I'm making a song, they knock on the door. Okay, my own family tries to play me out as crazy. And my own mother sewed my patch on sideways, partly because I'm half white, she's black. She's a white woman sewing my African patch on my shirt. She knows damn well I make videos. So she was trying to play me out as fucking crazy. Now, some of you say, well, you chose to wear the shirt. Yes, because that shirt has sentimental value to me. You know, when you are a martial artist and you've worked out for a while, there's certain things that you wear a lot. It's sort of the culture, and I don't expect you cowards to understand. You wear the belt a lot. You might have certain gloves you wear, your lucky gloves, you know, and so on. You know, I don't expect you to understand. So I wear it, okay? And then, you know, if you look at my wall, it's, you know, my room is fairly neat. You know, if you compare my room, you know, comparatively, my room is probably neater than probably about 80-90% of bachelors in America. And this, you know, a clean room is a sign of a healthy mind. See, my pictures, they're arrayed in a certain way. Okay, now I have a lot older videos where, you know, the wind was blowing and I was growing plants in my room and so on, so it was in disarray, but that's a story for another day. The idea that I'm mentally ill is inconceivable. It's just simply not accurate. It doesn't, you know, really, you know, show what's going on at all. It doesn't really describe what's going on or portray what's going on at all. So, yes. Also, I'd like to note that I injured myself before that video. Okay, I've been injured for probably about almost 2 days, especially since I've been working out anyway. I've been doing martial arts anyway. I tried to do a workout earlier. I couldn't do it because I'm so injured, you know. And I'm not going to tell you what those injuries are because I still have enemies who are still thinking of confronting me. And they're the type of vultures that confront you when you're injured because they fear you. So I'm not going to go into detail of how I'm injured, but it affected the video. The gassing affected the video. The song that I'm about to play for you didn't come out like I wanted to because nobody was helping me, because women are sellouts. And there's not too many men that I would want to make these videos with anyway. I'm more comfortable, for reasons you could probably figure out, making these videos with a woman helping me than with a man helping me, you know, right here. But there's a lot of the homies who help me from far away in little ways. You know, BL Beats, Benito, Kite, Joe, you know, some of these people don't even know that they're helping, really, like Danilo, Illuminata. There's different guys. But anyway, let's get to the song, because I still have the clip to put after this, because I had made another video where I showed you a certain picture and it didn't come out very well. You know, it was a picture when I was 16 and a half and the words in the marker board didn't come out well. I have to show you that clip in a moment, so let me get to the song. And I'm going to correct it as soon as I think that it's going to come out like in a way that messes up your speakers. And I never say I'm a great singer. You know, I'm an alright singer. When on my best day, I'm alright.
I unite the whole globe, the battles that were fought. true doom was the god of war among men. In this dimension that God controls, and said he wants you to continue to convince you that he's Lord. It's holy war with the soul. Cause I'm burning inside. Of course, I'm burning inside. Of course, there was Ethiopia, there was the Igbo church, Egyptian black earth, Lord Osiris, he was down there. We got together and told Sandy, beware. Some whites took our side. We said, fuck the motherfuckers from that side. Mecca took fire. I was ready to make enemies die. And that's what I did. Sandy hid. So did his kid. The serpent seed. Shuku El Mecca. I'm heading inside. Indeed. And Haru was in me, and it came out. I went by San Jose State and said, you cowards know what Mecca's about. You salty punks. I was there ready to dump. I wrote on Valley Mad. I said, you woods that need the meds, you twist. My connected soldiers are gifted. Real troops get with. From here to prison. They want me trapped in a prison. But I rode with them, and I'm riding with them. Riding with the truth. They rode with Sutek. And you know the fate of their fools. I'm burning inside. While they were tooled by the devil, they were used. They took the easy way. Truth of Mecca said, I'm Heru. And you whores are gonna pay. You and the snakes. From here to the bay. It was Sutek, not Ball. And Chukwa Emeka, best in them all. Best in them all. I'm the best. Revolutionary as I rode, the demons approach. I had mind, body, heart, and soul. Just like the native motherfucking scout on patrol. Young Mecca, though, I give credit to the warriors, to the troops. Why they were just cowards, worried about what they do. I told them with soul. I told them like a Zulu warrior or like a Nortango. I was there on the spot. Said he got gots, he got mobs. He got mobs. I told him to behave. You can't compare me to a slave, nor my people. The white man made sure he had the upper hand. It wasn't equal. Fuck the eagle. Compared to the hawk, it's a beetle. Their nose was a needle. I was there, motherfucker, with the free flow. Cause I'm hurting inside.
So, not my best song, but I wanted to have a version of it. Cause I don't think it's on the other channels, even though it should have been. So, I wanted to have a version of it somewhere, you know, that was fairly uninterrupted, fairly good sound quality. Cause on part one, it was really messed up. So, let me play another song. I have enough time for to make another clip. Hopefully the first one wasn't too quiet. So I'm doing it again. First song.
Thank you.
must it be? We're in the temple, glued up, not in the ghetto. Feeling pain and self-pity, wallow in self-sorrow. No future, no tomorrow. Drinking on a big old bottle. It was war. It was the war temple. We fought them then. We fought them some more. Fought them with the sword. Battles that we fought. The Mitch tribe and their chariots that were brought. The Nubian wrestlers. Nubian dancers. There was hot grapes, Taharka. Tefna, he went harder. He went hard as fuck. We were green, yet blew up in the temple of Cap Osiris. They brought the white man's virus. It taxed the soul and DNA. The sun, the earth, the blood that was shed when I sprayed. Let's point our guns at the whites. They will be rights. But make sure it's the ones who lack insight. God chose us. Our image, we rose from the dust. Their point of view wasn't fair. Africa was before Babylon. Till the devils beware. Till the devils we care. They were caught in a million snares. On Peru, I asked Harket the hare. I asked the tortoise. I told him enough. I slayed Apep. I slayed Apophis. The devil don't want us to coexist. Women are equal in a different way. God was telling us man was meant to rule. Women meant to maintain. The devils are meant to be slain. Slain and slew. I came out as Heru. Like Pinho, what it do? What it do, you German? You go with fire. You're a crap hole that's vile. Acidic. Why don't they feel it? I'm Heru the Elder. If they can't see me in the ring, the seeds will have to mine. What a black prophet tells. I'm Heru the Elder. Since they couldn't see me in the ring, the seeds will have to mine.
Ooh, cut it close right toward the end. So anyway, the Ghostbusters is the part I was referring to in the first song is because they were put in the psych ward, played out like they're crazy when they weren't. I was mad at all white people because they're pushing white social norms on me, and this conspiracy is disproportionately white. I'm out of time.